There's something on my mind. You see, I haven't been the same since that cold November day. We said we needed space, but all we found was an empty place. And the only thing I learned is that I need you desperately. So here I am, and can you please tell me, your eyes, and I know that you still care for me, yeah. And now that I'm here with you, I'll never let you go. I look into your eyes, and now I know, now I know.
Auditions, you nailed it. First show, you've nailed it. Second show, and when Whitney said just sing from the heart, I don't think there's anything else that you would do.
Joe, it actually pains me to say this, but that was note perfect. I have to hand it to you. You take on one of the big Whitney songs. How old are you, 18, 19?
Yeah, 18.
The only criticism I'm going to give you is that you've got to raise your shoulders a bit, okay? And you've got to learn how to perform a bit better, because if you can sing like that at your age, you've got a great future ahead of you. But now, it's like your little older sister. You've now got to learn how to perform.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
But great, great vocal.
Said here, that was absolutely beautiful, and I love you to bits, Joe. Well done.
Thank you.